Exactly. I know.
It's getting cold out, and I'm reaching for sweaters all the time. And so we need to update.
It's a fine gauge.
And this has been a yarn that women have been like asking me for more and more and more. It's their favorite yarn that I do. Yeah. And this is what a bateau neckline. It opens up the neckline. There's just this little bit of embellishment, not too much, but just a little bit of sparkle.
Yeah.
Love the long sleeve. Love the yarn. You'll feel how soft and luxurious this yarn is. It's kind of like that silk feeling.
Yeah.
You know, it's not fuzzy. It's not like that cashmere fuzz. It's more like a really fine gauge silk, and it's all washable.
Okay,
amazing.
So this one's the Persian blue.
Don't you love the blue? Look, there you can
see. Pretty.
Just a little bit of
sparkle.
I like
your red, though. That's what we're calling scarlet red.
Really happy. Very, very festive. And I like when we do embellishment up at the top. So you don't have to, you know, embellish with a necklace or, you know, chunky jewelry. It's all about this.
It's all there.
And then you can put your Nora Pearl earrings on with this.
And then here we have the black.
Awesome in the black.
Perfect for
festive. You can see the jet beating in the black.
That's dynamite.
That's
brand new today.
Fantastic.
Low feature price on this one. Hand wash, dry flat. It's 59% cotton, 25% rayon, and 16% nylon. I'm going to give you some quick measurements on this. The Missy's length on it is 24.5 inches to 26 5/8 inches. And then the plus length is going to be 27 inches to 28 3/4 inches. It's semi-fitted, so it follows the lines of the body with added wearing ease. And it really is a dynamite piece
Isn't
on a lot of
great?
Different things. Yeah.
Well, it's cotton, so it's breathable. A lot of women are talking to me on Facebook. By the way, this Thursday, I have a 3-hour spectacular Thanksgiving show with Pat at 9 a.m. And so I'm talking to lots of women on Facebook because I'm going to be posting outfits and asking for women's opinions on what I should wear on Thursday. Mm-hmm. So go to my Facebook page
and talk
to me.
How do we get there? What's it called?
You can go to, it's Susan Graver page or Susan Graver company. You can actually just go to QVC.com, go to the Susan Graver site on QVC.com, and there is a Facebook icon right on my
click
site.
Click on it, and we'll
click
go right
on
to it, then.
It takes you right to me. Yeah,
nice.
So I can talk to you.
Nice.
And we can vote on what the outfit is that I'm going to be wearing. And I want to hear from you guys. But this one, and the reason I'm telling you this whole story, is because the reason this sweater actually got developed for QVC is because of my friends on Facebook actually said to me, I want more natural fibers in your collection. And so I do listen and I read every comment. This one's cotton rich, so it's breathable. We still add the rayon because rayon is super, super soft and it softens up the cotton. And then the nylon is what gives it that stretch, like a nylon stocking. You know, it stretches and recovers, but it still feels silky.
Yeah.
And I think that's why this feels so silk-like. You know, years ago, nylon stockings actually replaced, you know, silk stockings. So nylon has the same quality as silk.
Yeah.
So that's why this one has been a really sought after yarn of mine. Anyway,
it's beautiful.
A lot of story, a lot of talk.
I love it.
But it's just about having a great, great sweater, and especially when the weather gets cold.
I want just the perfect little splash of bling to go with it for the festive. And you're right, we do need sweaters. I mean,
we want
the sweaters, you know, and this is such a beautiful, it's simple, it's classic with a little bit of sparkle on it, a little
not
bit of holiday.
Much.
It's the perfect amount.
The
great
perfect
balance.
Perfect sweater.
Yeah. Yeah.
And you can wear this to the office. I get a lot of women who talk to me who are school teachers. You know, you can wear this all day long with your kids, and then maybe you're having a holiday party. A lot of women who, you know, work in the workforce, you know, you have a holiday party, and you're like, what do I wear to an office party? This is appropriate. It's not too kooky and crazy. It's smart looking. You're going to, you're going to impress your boss if you're wearing a smart looking sweater like this, but you have a little pizzazz by having the little bit of sparkle.
And it's also really nice and money well spent when I can take something that I went and got for a holiday party and I can wear it year
just
I can wear it on the week
time.
And I can wear it all the time.
You
How
can.
Many of us put out that money and we get that holiday outfit and we're like, oh,
only wear
know,
once or
only
twice.
Only going to wear it once or twice. This is something that you can wear
and
over and over again.
And you put it with jeans and wear it casually. You can dress it up with a velvet skirt. I'd love it with a velvet like maxi skirt and throw this on. I mean, this is so super, super gorgeous. I think it's better when you get it home.
Yeah.
And you'll see how fine so and pretty. Delicate and beautiful it is?
That's what I love, is how fine the knit is on it.
It's like absolutely lacy.
It's lacy. It's gorgeous. Jade,
really 826-0292,
low featured price of $46.44. And that price will go up at some point. So if you love it, why not save a couple dollars and, you know, get it now at that lower feature
That's
price.
That's fantastic.
Everybody needs a sweater.
Everyone needs a sweater. It's getting cold out.
I'm reaching for sweaters all the time. It is cold.
It happened very quickly.
All right, it's time for one of our stars of the day, one of our hot picks. And these are the pants that I put on. And you know what? I put them on sight unseen because I know that Susan Graver is so smart about her pants and the way that she fits them. This is a 2-6, 8-2-6-3-5-9-4, and this is the Chelsea stretch zip front pant with the side seam detail. These come in regular and petites. If you want the regular, the inseam is going to be 30 inches.